You think that everything the mind tells you, I need to follow, that means freedom. No, for us, it's the other way around. To learn and not follow what the mind tells you. This is the first step towards freedom.